four. He's a boy named Sue, though, actually, so we're glad he's here. Bryan's a friend of mine, been doing shows with him for 5 years over at Sugarland. Talented.
Here's Heartaches by the numbers.
Give him a hug. He'll be back again in the second half.